guys, welcome back to Glamorous Journals. So, today's video is going to be very interesting and it's actually trending on YouTube, and that is things YouTubers made us buy. So, without any further ado, let's get started. So, you go first.
Yeah. So, the number one is this PAC Micro Finish Makeup Fixer. This is raved by Shreya. Oh my god, she uses it very regularly and very frequently. And I am in absolute love with it. It was definitely a good buy. So yeah, that's how it looks like.
Then up next we have this Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Concealer. Actually, this is raved by all the YouTubers, but I especially got it when Kaushal was actually literally using this throughout 2017, and finally it launched in India. I was so happy about it. So I've been using this constantly. I'm in the shade Honey, if you're wondering, and I've literally got over with half of this, and I'm surely going to use this throughout 2018 as well. So yeah, that's how it looks like.
Loose powder, which is the banana powder by Makeup Revolution. So Stacy Castana has been raving about this. I guess she uses it every day.
Yeah, seriously. Even I have seen her videos.
Yeah, it's actually very good, and as it is, it's a luxury powder. It is actually a luxury powder and it is very high quality. It literally sets your under eyes in 2 seconds. So yeah, that's how it looks like.
Then up next I have the Nykaa Skin Genius Compact Powder. This, hands down, Malvika Sitlani has made me buy. She has literally finished, I guess, 7 to 8 pans of this. Like, that's literally too much. Yeah. And I am so happy that I bought this. Even I have actually hit pan on this. It's like a minor pan, but I have hit pan. I've been constantly using this. And this is really easily available, affordable. You can surely give this a shot. It's really good. And I'm in the shade 02 Rose Beige, if you're wondering. And yeah, that's how it looks like.
Next is a concealer which is trending on YouTube, that is the LA Girl Concealer. So Ankita from Makeup Fashion Revival has made me bought this. We went to an event and she recommended me there, and I was like, okay, I'm going to buy it right now, and I bought it and I'm in love with that.
I'm surely going to purchase this. She literally uses just this concealer every time she does her makeup, and I'm in love with it. I'm surely going to purchase this.
Yeah, you should. Like, I am almost over with it. Like, dekho.
Then up next I have this MAC Studio Fix Fluid Foundation. I'm in the shade NC40, and Debashree Banerjee made me buy this. She literally used this again throughout entire 2017. She's raved about this, and NC40 is actually her perfect shade, and I'm in the same complexion shade, so this matches me perfectly. Thank you so much, Debashree, for introducing me to this, because this is hands down the best foundation I've ever invested in. It is expensive, yes it is. But I think if you have this, you will not love any other foundation except for this. So yeah, you should definitely give this a shot, and that's how it looks like.
Okay, so next we have the most raved mascara, and that has to be Maybelline Lash Sensational. Everyone is raving about it, and Komal from My Happiness, she has bought an entire room of Maybelline Lash Sensational, and I am very glad that I picked it up.
Hands down, this is the best mascara. Yeah. Like, even Malvika, Devashree, Shreya, everyone raves about it.
And not even like YouTubers, even if we meet our friends, everyone loves this mascara. So yeah, that's how it looks like.
Even I have a mascara. This one's from MAC. This actually was the most used product by Ashna Shroff. She mentioned this in her favorites as well, I know. And I have always loved her eyelashes. Like, I've met her in person and they look tremendously on steroids. Seriously, they're so good. And I asked her what mascara she was wearing, and she was wearing this, and I'm so happy I got this. Again, a little on the expensive side, but if you have this, you're not going back to anything. It is that good. And yeah, that's how it looks like. So yeah, these were all the things that YouTubers made us buy also. So we did not mention any international YouTubers in this because of course they use products that are not really available in India. So we stuck to Indian YouTubers and we love you all. So yeah, that's all for this video. Thank you so much for watching. We hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, then
don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon there to get notified every time we upload a video.
And we shall see you all super soon. Till then, take care. Bye.